Non-stop rain in Sri Lanka has caused epic flooding and led to this sad picture. A dead baby elephant found stuck in a tree after the floodwater receded. Flooding in Sri Lanka has killed at least 27 people and displaced more than 300,000.